Show and tell time of nightmares. This is a normal honeybee. And this is an Asian giant hornet. It's nicknamed the murder hornet because they kill massive amounts of honeybees. These things can even be deadly to humans. And now, for the first time, they have made their way to America. NBC2's Joe Petrola spoke with one of the world's top bee experts today to see if these giants could soon be swarming our backyards.
You may have read about his work in the New York Times or watched it on the Animal Planet Network.
Oh, and he's found the queen. Already, guys.
His bee removal videos on YouTube will make your head spin. He's the leader of a few beekeeper organizations around the state, and you'll see him in action once in a while here on NBC2. The point is, Council Farms owner Keith Council knows his stuff about bees, and he says no question. All the recent buzz about the giant Asian, a.k.a. murder hornet, spreading across the country is true.
It's not a matter of, you know, if they're going to be here. It's a matter of when they're going to get here.
Council says the greatest concern with the murder hornet is not killing people, but the population of other bees in Southwest Florida.
Because they will wipe out beehives. And it only takes a couple of hornets to wipe them out.
Scientists describe this hornet as the size of our thumbs, with a powerful stinger that can even pierce through beekeeper suits.
Our suits are just like wearing a t-shirt to them.
The first confirmed murder hornets in America are more than 3,000 miles from here in the state of Washington. Council says he believes it could be as long as 4 years or as soon as 4 days until they've made it to us.
And it's not something the public really should be too worried about. Other than our food supply is potentially a risk to that, just because we will lose a lot of bees.
The best way to stop the murder hornet? Report it as soon as you think you've seen one, and let the experts take care of it. Joe Petrello, NBC2.